a huge sense of anticipation already. And I can't wait for it to get going. The first group stage match, quite possibly the most important game in terms of getting off on the right note too. Both teams, I imagine, will be going for the win today. We're underway then for game one. More confidence about the movement of the ball. Now a bit of space. Hits it well. Receives it in space. Defender breaks it up. Now it's an own goal.
Goal could really take the win out of their sails.
Aguero. Wide. Tevez! Strike. It's cleared. Intact through to half time, but it won't be easy. Terrible tackle. Gives away a free kick. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Quagliarella. Mascherano. Here's Messi. Now, can he get the cross in? Held by the keeper. And Mascherano. Tevez. Messi. Now they're almost toying with the board again. And they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match. That's a foul. Well maintained there. Concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. Down in need of attention, and the referee decides to show him the yellow card. It could have been red, in all honesty. He has blown for full time now. Oh, with this performance, they've blown away any so as the fans make their way home. Welcome to the stadium for this big game. It's the players. And the supporters have been eagerly awaiting to get off to a flyer. Will we see them begin their campaign with a win? We're underway then for game one. Can he find the space? And they thwart them as they look for the shot. Chance! It's in! That was quick. It's the first goal already, and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes.
That was just great teamwork between those two players. And almost telepathic understanding. He held his run to stay onside and was brilliantly cut through by that great pass.
A huge roar of approval. Tries one. His position. Carew. And the search for the equaliser resumes. Yaya Toure. People watching it sail wide. Romare. Terrible challenge. Okay. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. See what the player thinks of that decision. Back to the old argument. Zakora. Bakary Kone. Possibility! Now a chance for the cross. Oop, foul there. He came in a very dangerous position. Drogba. Get possession well. Oh, mistimed lunge there. Away a free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. And he goes direct. This looks promising. The left. It's created a counter-attack for them. Bit of space on the flank. Here's a goal-scoring opportunity. And he's broken free on the wing. Pass went astray. He's having a prop. Oh, level now. And you can see the despair on their faces with the clock showing so little time left. They just weren't able to hold on. Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Signals one extra minute, that's all. And he gets a free kick in a very dangerous area. This is their last permitted substitution. It's gone in. Oh, despite taking the lead, they haven't been able to take control, and now they're behind on the scoreboard.
Goals like that hardly require words. What an outstanding strike. I could watch that over and over again. It was just magnificent.
Seats for the footballing action here tonight. No doubt at all that this match will set the tone for the rest of the group stage, possibly for the whole competition. So both teams definitely have their eyes on a win. The group stage is now well and truly underway. George Martinez. It's an obvious foul. He stayed down after the tackle and might well need some treatment here. Opportunity down the left side. Possibilities here. Can he shoot? Good progress made down the left side here. Well, dangerously close to the box. No, it was outside the box. A great opportunity to open the scoring. Had to be perfectly timed. And the shot! And we can hear precisely what they think of this.
Okugo.
Oh, mistimed lunge there. It's a free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Can he pick out a colleague? And a shot! Oh, bad tackle. He's given away a free kick in a dangerous area. And he needs to put a lid on it. And George Martinez. He scores! It's a vital strike which puts them firmly in control of this match. A two-goal advantage now.
The keeper, no chance. He took the ball in his stride and unleashed an unstoppable right-foot shot.
Lightning. Here they come down the right-hand side. And he puts it away. To put them firmly in control of this game. Now the lead is extended to three. And they are at last looking comfortable.
Down the middle of the goal. But where is the keeper?
Only one team in this now. A comfortable lead. The final whistle goes. Oh, our live coverage comes to an Emmy to thank my co-commentator.